magic is the music. Whips Cross Hospital Radio.
And now, live from East London, it's our pal Mal. And here's Mal now.
No, you wish. It's not. It's Irina here filling in for Mal. I don't know what he's up to, but I'm here instead. So good evening and welcome to the wall party down here at Sage Ward. Well, happy bunch you are. I've got a few requests to play for you. Coming up now is for everybody listening. It's the final countdown by Europe, and hopefully you'll be out of here soon. Ah, chilled out song. Michael Jackson's Stranger in Moscow. I have not heard that in a while on the radio. So have you been listening or watching the tennis? French Open. Rafa was two sets up to Djokovic. How intense was that game? And then I had to cease playing, maybe due to bad weather. My producer Paul also likes tennis, and he says he plays. Do you play? Anyway, if you'd like to request a song, then call down to the studio. Paul will get your requests on. It's star 800 from your Hospedia phone line. It won't cost you a penny. I am going to be wandering into Sycamore Ward, so beware, and please have some songs and requests. Coming up now is for Jimmy. Jimmy, this is for you, Skepta and Rescue Me. Right, so was anybody listening to Capital Radio yesterday? I don't know if you can get it on your Hospedia telephone lines or radio stations, but they had their Sum of Time ball. It was brilliant, absolutely brilliant, and a few artists stood out for me, and it was Usher. I love him, old school, and he sang Burn, so I'd like to play this for you now.
But I understand why.
The incredible artist Usher, who I listened to last night at the Summertime Ball. Phenomenal voice, and he's got such a high falsetto as well with all his new tunes coming out. Got me for the next 25 minutes. I'm controlling the show and playing some songs, hopefully, which you enjoy. But coming up now is an old-time favourite of mine, Fleetwood Mac, Everywhere. Celine Dion, I'm Alive. Anybody know the football results? You know who's playing? It's Spain and Italy. Do you know them? I'm just asking someone. Oh, he's just going to check for me. What is it so far?
62 minutes.
Really? 1-0 to Italy?
Let me see.
Wow. Are you Italian?
That's Joe.
What?
0-1-1.
Oh, they're draws. 1-1. That's the latest football results. I'm sorry. Yeah, 1-1 there with Spain and Italy. That's full time. Thank you very much for that. Fantastic. That's up to date live news there. Bulletin. But more importantly, we have Ian Betteridge coming up between 8 and 10. He'll be playing your requests. So please call down, star 800. It doesn't cost you a penny from your Hospedia telephone lines. Coming up now, back to the, 70s, 80s? I should know, shouldn't I? It's Elvis, and That's All Right. Elvis's first song. I've done my homework in the 50s. That's All Right to Mama. Okay, we've got coming up now, Elton John, Circle of Life. I can actually associate this with The Lion King, which I was in all those many moons ago. I actually prefer the Lion King version, Circle of Life, not Elton John. Not because I was in it, because we had more harmonies and a big massive at the end. Sounds like a gunshot, doesn't it? Hopefully not. Ah, Vienna by Ultravox. Right, sadly, it's coming to an end of our show tonight. I'm not saying goodbye yet. Oh no, I'm going to actually play a Katy Perry song. Going back to the Summertime Ball, Capital Radio, that is. I'm not a fan, am I? She actually closed the show and she was superb. She sang about 5-6 songs of hers, and one of them really stood out for me was Love it's Friday night. I shouldn't really sing, should I? But you just can't help singing along to her songs. They're so uplifting. So coming up now is Last Friday Night by Katy Perry. So concentrate on getting better and getting lots of sleep and rest, and keep on listening. That's all for now. Good night.